If you think you can't draw, here's a super easy doodle for you. We're going to draw some wavy lines and then fill it with colors you like. Basically, we're just draw wavy lines and fill it up. And then use a black marker to draw some faces. You can do whatever faces you want. Ta-da! You make a cute little art piece.